Hi all, welcome to OET Speaking. Today we can discuss an OET role play. Here the setting is a pediatric clinic. You are talking to a young mother who has brought her first child, an 18 months old baby boy. The mother is concerned because during the last few days, boy has been quite fretful and crying. Task: ask the mother about her concerns, examine the child and tell his mother that his gum is inflamed and he is cutting his first molar tooth. Reassure the mother that teething problems usually settle quickly. Suggest measures to ease pain. Contact the doctor about a recommended teething gel to massage into gum. Suggest about teething ring kept cold in refrigerator. Teething biscuits, piece of apple to chew on. Give recommended dosage of baby paracetamol mixture as necessary to relieve pain. Here, the setting is a pediatric clinic and the patient is unknown to you. Here, you are talking to a mother of child. So, you can start your conversation by saying, "Good morning. Please be seated. My name is Sarah. I am one of the registered nurses working in this pediatric clinic." Then you can ask the name of mother. So, you can ask, "How may I address you?" Let's assume the name is Mrs. Maria. Then you can ask, "How may I help you?" Probably the mother may say you like, "Sister, please take care of my son. He is only 18 months old. For the last few days, he is quite fretful and crying. I don't know what happened. Could you please check him?" Then we need to reassure the mother. So you can say like, "Mrs. Maria, as you are a mother, I know how much you are worried about your son. Try not to worry. I will take care of your son." In this way, you can reassure her. "Mrs. Maria, as you are a mother, I know how much you are worried about your son. Don't worry, I will take care of your son." Then, as per the second task, you need to examine the child. So, you can ask permission by saying, "If you don't mind, may I examine your child?" You can ask, "If you don't mind, may I examine your child?" Probably, as per the interlocutor's card, mother may tell you, "Yes, sister." Then, after 2 seconds, you can tell the mother like, "Okay, Mrs. Maria, from my examination, I found that your baby's teeth start to come through his gum line. That's why there is some swelling in the gums. This is the reason of his crying irritability. But there is nothing to be worried. He is crossing his milestone and teeth is coming through the gum line. Mrs. Maria, from my examination, I found that your baby's teeth start to come through his gum line. That's why he is having irritability, crying and swelling of the gums. But there is nothing to be alarmed about. This is because he is crossing his milestones and a teeth is coming through his gum line. Is that clear?" Then, as per the third task, we can reassure the mother by saying, "Mrs. Maria, please be relaxed. These teething problems usually settle quickly. It doesn't make your son sick." Then, as per the next task, we need to tell some suggestion or some ways to ease pain. So, you can tell like, "I will tell you some suggestion that you need to follow so his pain will get relieved. Shall I explain?" So, you can tell her like, "For the pain, I will contact the doctor and give you prescription of a teething gel to massage the gum area. So, it will reduce his pain. How does that sound?" You can say, "For the pain, I will contact the doctor and give you prescription of a teething gel to massage his gum area so it will reduce the pain. How does that sound?" Then the mother may agree with you. After that, as per the next task, you can suggest teething ring. So you can say like, "There is something called teething ring which you need to keep in the refrigerator, and there are teething biscuits that you can give to him. He can bite, so the gum will erupt and teeth will come out." Then you can say her like, "Mrs. Maria, you can give him a piece of apple to chew. by giving all these things will help his gum to erode and teeth to come up. These three suggestions you can give her. You can say her like, there is something called teething ring which you can keep in the refrigerator, and another thing that is called teething biscuit. He can bite so the gum will erupt and teeth will come out. Another thing I would like to tell you is that please give him a piece of apple to chew. By giving all these things will help his gum to erode and the teeth to come up. If the mother is so concerned, then you can reassure her like, being a mother, I do really understand your worries. If I were you, I would react the same. Then as per our last task, we can say her like, Mrs. Maria, another one more thing I would recommend you to give him baby paracetamol mixture. It's in the syrup form. You can give him 2 or 3 drops whenever required so that his pain will be relieved. Is that okay? Say another one more thing I would recommend you to give him baby paracetamol mixture. It's in the syrup form. You can give him 2 or 3 drops whenever required so that his pain will be relieved. Is that clear? You can ask her like, is there anything else that I can help you? If there is no other concern, you can wind up by saying, I hope I have cleared all your concerns. Once again, I assure you that your child is fine. He is in his growing age and he is crossing his milestones. That's why he is having teething problems. You don't worry about that. This teething problem will reduce quickly if you follow my suggestion. So, at last you can reassure her by saying, Once again, I assure you that your child is fine. He is in his growing age. That's why he is crossing his milestones. And this teething problems will be in a short period of time. It doesn't make your baby sick. His teething problems will reduce quickly if you follow my suggestions. Thank you for listening to me. I hope I have cleared all your concerns. If you need any more help, you can call me at any time. I'll be here. You can say, I'm happy to help you. Thank you, Mrs. Maria. I wish him a speedy recovery. In this way, you can end up your role play.